handy dandy green pen and look for labeled fraction models for number one. So you should have your numerator and your denominator. And if you have it, I'm going to come around and give you a green check mark.
So I'm going to come around and make sure we've done the first question in our packet. And I'll be making a little mark next to it to show that you've done it or you're getting it done.
And what is our correct denominator?
C.
Because?
Because.
Yeah, you keep going, guys.
Agree, disagree? Everyone say, awesome job, William.
Awesome job.
I think
the
man
here
is 30 air.
And the main idea is dirty air. I see some, maybe some bills. See if you have any bills.
We're getting closer.
So you say, okay, well, there's different types of pollution. Yeah, that dirty air. But their first two paragraphs are a little bit more specific.
Oh, Alexa.
Sure.
I thought she was building.
She agrees.
Jalen. Track. I agree with Pat, but I think the main idea is primary.
Pointers. Number one, get ready. Number one, get ready. Number two, get ready. Number two, get ready. Number three, get ready. Ooh, what is that? Let's spell number three. It's slid. What's the word? Let's spell it. S-L-I-D. Slid. What's the word?